morning, good afternoon, good night. Wherever you're watching this from, welcome to Assem Live. This is Assem Sports. Bright, beautiful, sunny Tuesday. And I'm hoping, in anticipation, that Chelsea will be able to soak the temperature, will be able to soak the pressure and cause an upset against Mikel Arteta's Arsenal on this bright, beautiful, sunny Tuesday. Thank you for tuning in to Assem Sports. We are in luck. The midweek action came early. Some football, some spectacular football by Arsenal this season has them upon the quest to win the Premier League. A Champions League exit is a shadow that has been casted upon them. Will they be able to bounce back in glory as they did over the weekend? Arsenal is going to be in action against a wounded Chelsea who failed to capitalize over a tired, demoralized Manchester City team in the Emirates FA Cup semi-final over the weekend. Will Mauricio Pochettino and his boys prove critics wrong and come up with a stellar performance against a formidable team? This Tuesday is packed with action, controversy. The future of Mauricio Pochettino is in question on this wonderful Tuesday. Thank you for tuning in to Assem Sports. Premier League games over the weekend were overshadowed by the Emirates FA Cup, where Manchester United was in action with Coventry, a game that had them leading 3-0 in the first half. The Championship team came back 3-3. It went to extra time. Certain calls, there was a call by the shred of hair on Haji Wright that prevented them from getting a 4-3 win at the dying minute of an extra time. It was a game where the Championship team were the better side by far. And Erik ten Hag's job, his future, has come into contention once again. In his post-match interviews, always adds more fuel to the fire. The things Erik ten Hag says, people are beginning to wonder if he's going to be in a job by the end of the season. They are going to play in the finals with Manchester City at the Emirates FA Cup Finals. Are they going to be able to get to Champions League football next season? Manchester United are currently sitting on the Premier League table. Chelsea, who are in action, another fallen giant, one could say, are sitting ninth, maybe an Europa League appearance, maybe Conference League. That is the level that Chelsea has been reduced to. One must say, will they be able to get some European football next season? It is going to be dependent. It's going to be very important how they perform against a strong Arsenal who are gunning to win the Premier League. Thank you for tuning in to Assem Sports. Lots of games went on over the weekend. Who do you tip to make top four? Aston Villa looks like they might be the ones to finally, you know, cause an upset in the top four race. It's Liverpool, Man City, Arsenal. Who is going to win the Premier League? These are all questions on the minds of football soccer fans across the world. All eyes today. On this sunny, beautiful Tuesday, thank you for tuning in to Assem Sports. Chelsea is playing against Arsenal away. Arsenal are by far, based on their performances this season, have proven to be a far better team than Chelsea. Are the Blues going to be able to soak the pressure and perform under a team who is playing without Cole Palmer? Information reaching me is Cole Palmer is out. I've always said this Chelsea team will be less without Cole Palmer. Are some of these players going to be able to rise to the occasion and prove what they are made of, since they were arguing and fighting over a penalty shot in the game against Man City? Nicholas Jackson was embarrassing. I mean, the level of chances and the level of amateurity that he exhibited. I've stated that he is not a striker. He prefers playing from the flanks. Today, Cole Palmer is not playing. Show me. These Chelsea players need to prove who they are, who in this team is going to be able to find a way to rise up to the occasion when Cole Palmer, who's been the bright spot this season, is not available. Mauricio Pochettino's character, his personality, needs to show within this Chelsea team. These are the games that are very important. Thank you for tuning into Assem Sports. Who do you tip to win it? Chelsea is playing against Arsenal over the weekend. Arsenal were in action. They were able to get the 3 points that was required for them to stay on top of the Premier League. Aston Villa, who are in fourth, won 3-1 against Bournemouth. Everton beat Nottingham Forest 2-0, a battle for the bottom. Sheffield United lost 4-1 to Burnley. Crystal Palace beat West Ham 5-2. Arsenal beat Wolves 2-0. Luton Town beat Brentford, and Brentford beat Luton Town 5-1. So yes, Arsenal is in. This is a game that is going to be talked about all week. The implications are so high. Let me know who you tip to win it. Like you already know, the forecast 1.0, new Assem Music Collection, available on all platforms. Click the link in the bio. This is Assem Sports. Have a wonderful week. We'll let you know coming soon.